fly fishing. This is Michael Nike. Bro, I'm just talking about fly fishing today. I mean, what is the attraction with fly fishing? If I want peace and tranquility, great, I can go to the Drakensberg or something. You know, wherever, take in the surroundings. You know, relax and inhale the air, admire the beauty in nature. Maybe go for a walk. Okay, not me, but you know, somebody else can go for a walk or swim in a stream or something, climb a mountain. But, you know, whatever blows your hair back. Why not? You know, why not? But I don't need to go stand in a river in 10 grand's worth of overpriced clothing and fishing tackle and tease freshwater fish with phony insects. That's so selfish and immature, man. It's like eco-wanking. Yeah, eco-wanking, bro. Having a great time by playing with yourself in a river. Then these intellectual giants go catch the fish, weigh them, admire their slimy little bodies and stroke them and all that, and then they take that obligatory photograph and toss the poor thing back in the water with his newly pierced lip. Of course, on the flip side of this coin, we have that fish. Man, that fish is so incredibly dumb, sometimes I think they deserve to be taunted by pot-bellied bastards and waders. But you know, they chase mindlessly after these little fake flies that look nothing like anything that exists in nature, and they wonder why they end up pierced, fondled, and posing for photographs. Dumb fucking creatures. I was trying to think of a human comparison, like, you know, scrambling to grab a piece of plastic fruit on a hotel buffet. But I thought the human equivalent would probably be like us men falling for a blow-up doll dangling from a string at a bar somewhere, you know. Some more advanced being controlling the strings, you know, and we'd be like, you're beautiful, Sticky. You look lovely tonight, right? You only smock the way you move, eh? Like real still, like. How's about a kiss, man? And I think the end result would probably be no less disappointing. Fucking man, I don't know what happened, man. One second, she's all over me. Next thing, I give her a love bite on her neck. She farts and fucking dies, man. What a letdown. Fly fishing and blow-up dolls. You all think about that next time you're putting one fake fly on a hook, right? This is Michael Nyker. I'm out.